Hi guys, I'm KJ.
And I'm Amanda.
And guess what?
What?
Mented has
mats!
That's right, you've been asking for a matte version of our lipstick since the beginning.
Yeah, we're so excited that the new collection is all 9 shades you love in a velvety matte finish. Love.
But that ain't it, okay? Because what else do we have out here?
Liners!
Okay! Yes, since the beginning, you guys have said, I love your shades, but I really want a matching lip liner. So we did it.
We did it.
All 9 shades in a matching matte formula and a lip liner formula, because that is how much we love you.
We do love you guys.
We love you, we love these shades.
Yeah.
And so we're so excited to introduce them to you. I am wearing Dark Night Matte.
Mm-hmm. And I'm wearing Foxy Brown Matte. And what I gotta say is I love that I still get the pop of red color, that brick red that I love in Foxy Brown, but it's nice and muted.
Yeah.
And the formula feels amazing.
It feels so good.
It's lightweight.
I know we have all tried matte formulas before or liquid lips before that are so drying and it's like, and so difficult to remove. Yeah. And you know, when we're done with the lipstick and we want to take it off,
I want to take it off.
Okay, these lipsticks are going to come off. They're going to feel so good while they're on, but they're also going to last a really long time, hours and hours of wear, and give you that nice matte finish that you guys have been asking for.
No more cracked lips.
Okay? Absolutely not. And in terms of, you know, why I love this shade, Dark Night, I do think, you know, my perfect nude in a matte is actually different than my perfect nude in a semi-matte because the lay down is different. So because it's a matte, this shade looks a bit more muted, which then to me makes it more of a daytime shade. Whereas Dark Night in the semi-matte, when it has that little bit of sheen, it felt a little bit more nighttime to me.
It pops.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Same. So for my perfect daytime semi-matte shade, I love Dope Taupe. And I know many of you love Dope Taupe. And it's still dope. It's still all those things in a matte. But what I'm loving in matte right now is Foxy Brown. Because it mutes the red a bit, it really does become an everyday, all day shade.
Yeah.
And I just love the way it feels. I mean, I love obviously the way our semi-mattes feel,
totally.
But to think that I could get a matte in this everyday kind of nice, cushy formula, I mean, come on.
So let's talk a little about the liners as well. So we've got a lot of them. We have all 9 shades. And the thing is, what's great about doing all 9 is you truly can have your perfect pair. So I have on Dark Night Lip Liner and Dark Night Lipstick. But we also know you guys love to mix and match. And now we're giving you the opportunity to do that.
Yeah, I'm loving mixing Nude La La Lip Liner with Dope Taupe Semi Matte Lipstick. It's just allowing me to get a little more berry pink in my everyday brown shade. And it's just, it's fun. Beauty is fun, right?
Yeah.
And so I'm having fun with all the items in the collection.
Yeah, and I'm so glad you said that because it reminds me that when we launched our line, we said we wanted a one-step shade. And I absolutely believe that we delivered on that. That said, we keep hearing from girls that they want more. They want more lip liner. They want matte versions. They want to do 2 steps. Sometimes they want to do 3 steps. They want to throw a gloss over top. And you know what?
Right.
We're here to deliver on that. And actually, these shades, just like our semi-mattes, pair so well with the glosses we have as well. So, you know, this is all about loving your lips and having a good time.
Yeah, love that.